Well, this is part two of Pokemon Tower. We are gonna try our best this time to beat it and not argue. Hey, I wanna kill stuff. Good. Hold on. This makes me want to play Pokemon. I don't know why. Maybe we should play one of the other Pokemon maps. Do like a Pokemon showcase where we do all three maps in one video. Okay, can I take the Helix fossils? Damn. They're a power back. See? Perks are dropping like crazy! Are you? She got random guns again. So, you know. Come on. What?
Kaboom! Insta-kill!
Let's run back in quick! No, I can! Die, you flesh doors! I'm not an influencer, children. I'm a good influencer. Now I can't use it. Lightning. It's time-based, or is it use-based? I don't know, it looks time-based. I think it's use-based. I don't know. I'm not the smartest one.
Fetch me their souls!
Alright, I got flavor hacks this time. Well, I got self-medicated. How are you gonna... I'd rather just let him in. Don't let them in! Don't let them see!
Max ammo!
Thank you. Thank you kindly. This thing roared at me. Oh, and for anybody who's worried about the kitten from part one, I threw her out the window. I'm kidding, I put her on a couch. Let her have some fun. You know what? I'll save this for later. I got the head explosion. Get a new gobble gobble. I bought the next door. I'll let you know what we got. We got meal. We fight to our last breath. Speed up here. It's 6,000, I'm stuck! Use mind blown! Blow all their minds! Thank you. You saved my life. I want this gun. I still bought an AK-47. Well, it was about the same as my shotgun. Yeah, until my gun needs a reload. I got it, just defend yourself. I have an idea and it's pretty dumb. I'm going back to level 2. The horde came up. I was trying to go to level 1. You could blow their minds. It didn't activate fast enough. Damn. Alright, we'll be back in our next round. And we're back with another round. I'm pretty sure this map is going to be hard for us. I've been trying! I'm learning how to loop. Your mom's a train. No, we're waiting. This isn't Yu-Gi-Oh! They're not all on the field, they're all spawned! Ah! Not a bit. I'm a greedy slut. I know, we probably are. Yeah. I was gonna kill a fly, but it moved too fast. Look, it's not killing them. There we go. There we go. I died. Shut up! Don't make fun of my disabilities. I'm retarded! Everybody says I'm retarded. But I'm not, I'm special. Gotta reload. No, no, I'm fine. Damn it! Yeah. I'm stuck. You got this, babe. I can't believe I got stuck in here. I have power back here. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. I'll buy this once I get a new goblin, okay? Hopefully I have enough bullets. Not enough. Like I have. Uh, 47 bullets. No, this. Okay. I'm still stuck. Being a cheapskate. In the meantime, I'll shoot them. You risk your life. I know this isn't a fair deal. Also focus on yours this every time. It's not my fault it hit me in the face. You don't lose them when you play on modded maps. You keep them every time. You'll never lose a goblin. Your goblin is mega cool. You always have at least one of them. By the way, there's an instant kill over there. Now you can talk or go with me. Okay.
we get it in one big payment?
Probably not. But I'm stuck. Damn it all to hell! Just let me die. Cause why save me?
Double points!
Probably not. No, I'm stuck.
Max ammo!
Well, I'm dead. Waste my last 7 bullets.
Kaboom.
I just died. Yeah, with $8,000 and no gobble gun. Should I go by the gate to the gobble gum so I can get one at least? Map that has my biggest weakness, looping. She almost got killed. Where did I? I'm on the first level again. All right, I got slaughter slide. I'll
fetch me their soul.
Slaughter slide has a certain amount of uses. Maybe I should switch it out. Well, if I get in a gym, I'm not going to be able to walk right now. No. Okay. I could technically buy the next door above that one. I get hit so many times if they hit me. Yeah, and I fell because one caught me in the face. And the reward was on my ass. With a death machine down here, by the way. Yeah, and they're all stuck on the stairs. All the ones that spawn down here get stuck on the stairs. Or at least if they get stuck in a group. I'm sorry I'm so bad at this game. I really am. I'm gonna try and crawl over here to the score that's stuck and just start killing them. No, I knifed one and they moved. Yeah. You're welcome. Save a crawler, by the way. What are you gonna do? Watch her and see what she does. Buy the gun because they start spawning before I reach up. So they beat me. I'm fucking stupid. Don't worry, I'm not this bad usually.
Insta-kill!
I'm just getting fucked in the ass today. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like you, still. Take your time, we're fine. You're welcome. Sorry, I got thirsty. I'm always thirsty in more ways than one. Spawn at the bottom. Okay, I need to work my way up to get the gun. I'd kill it now. Thank you, Lord, baby Jesus. You might wanna... So it should help. We don't want you to get close to me now. Fear. And headlights. touched it. I am so sorry. I didn't mean to sneeze on everything. I know Corona is a bad thing right now. And I apologize.
It's the kill!
There's one dead. I don't have a goblin gnome. I've never had a goblin. Yeah. Ow, fuck! Flavor hacks. Alright, go. Go, because the thing ran out. It's about to run.
Double points!
I got Death Machine if I need help. Yes. Yes! Because I'm pissed. Yes. I'm 500 away. So I'll wait till the end of this round because I'm gonna go buy ammo instead.
Fetch me their soul!
Okay. Okay. My thing is quite big. I was getting a bit. My gun is not. Alright, let's see what the next level holds for me. What's the next floor cost? 8 grand. What gun is here? The M8A7. So wait, you expect somebody who's horrible at this?
Max ammo.
All right, I'm gonna head to level down. I'm gonna save up. Probably this one. It was easy, but the top floor is gonna be a bit more of a bitch. I know this floor. I need to clear this. I'm working on this one right now. Yes. the zombies coming down the stairs are going to be the hard part of this. Nuke from that one. You know. Dog's coming down for you, by the way. Caught me. Yes. No. I have 8 grand and I would prefer not to lose what I have. About to die. These dogs just keep spawning. Probably. We're gonna win this next time. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.